For traditional Asian cuisine, fried rice is one of the most authentic dishes. And this classic kimchi fried rice from Jack and King is super convenient and ready to eat in 5 minutes or less. The best part is that fried rice does not even need to be defrosted. Just put it in the microwave and heat on high for 5 minutes. Or pour it in a wok or pan and stir fry for 3 minutes on medium-high heat, sprinkled with chopped green onions, and serve. This traditional kimchi fried rice recipe is authentic and delicious. We hope you enjoy this authentic Asian recipe from Speedy Chef. Welcome to the Taste of China from Jack and King.